Expense reports are exported to Dynamics 365 Business Central using the status page of Zetadocs Expenses at expenses.zetadocs.com. Click the status icon on the navigation bar at the top. Select Approved Reports Awaiting Export from the page filtering options and click Here from the tap here to retrieve submitted reports text. Check each of the expense reports you want to export. Checking the top box automatically checks in all report boxes. Click the three dots on the top right and then click Export. Click OK to the confirmation message. The status of the reports will start changing to processing. Wait a few seconds, then click the three dots again and click Refresh. The reports should then disappear from the list as they've now been exported. If any of the report status revert to approved, then the export has failed. Open the expense report and review the report history section to identify the reason for the export failure. Once addressed, repeat the step to export the report. Finally, select completed reports from the page filtering option to open any of the expense reports and confirm the purchase invoice number or other record created in Business Central.
Go to your Business Central system and select Purchase Invoices. Search for the relevant invoice number and view the details of the exported expense report.